Ladies and gentlemen, Patty Mel, keeping with the glamorous tradition of the Miss Gay Oklahoma pageants. Thank you for hosing the place down, dear. It looks marvelous now.